everybody, Sean Games here, and welcome back to ECS! And in today's episode, we are joined by a new member, Device12. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Yay, Go Device!
Oh, God.
Never mind.
Okay, it's just us today, guy. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, sorry.
He has come back to life.
Device12 is back.
He is back.
Oh yeah, you wanna go? You wanna go PvP? You wanna go PvP? Yo! You wanna go?
Never mind, I'm sorry. Your fire aspect is superior to my sword.
It is.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
It's not even your sword.
Oh, so, yes, this is Aiden, and his house is right here. This is his house.
Yeah, that's his house.
This is the other Aiden. There's two Aidens. Device12 is one Aiden, and Diplo is the other Aiden, just for facts.
Fact straight, y'all.
I like your decoration you have going here. I certainly like the absence of anything.
It's a very humble home.
Yes.
Aiden, work on your house, okay?
He's advertising he has nothing. No.
You know what? I'm giving you a housewarming gift. Oh, my God!
Whoa! Shots farted!
Okay.
Oh my gosh,
well, Sean, what are we working on today?
Well, we're all gonna work on our own things. I'm gonna work on the general store. Aiden's gonna, T-Vice12 is gonna work on his library. And I have no clue what you're working on. Why don't you tell him?
Me?
What are you working on?
When you finish, I'm gonna go a little AFK for the moment. And then when you finish your shop, I am going to get all. Me and you are gonna get all the resources that we need put all the resources into the shop. Yeah.
Yeah. So. Yeah, that's pretty much that's today's episode plan. We'll see where we go with that. So here we go.
Oh,
and we finished the railroad. Yeah. By the way, we finished the railroad.
Oh yes, we finished the railroad.
Off camera.
We'll show you guys that later. Where's the library gonna be? I'm just curious.
I'm not exactly sure yet.
I'm gonna work
first,
on my house.
First, Aiden needs to finish his house. Aiden, your number one priority right now is finishing your house.
Yes, it is.
You know what? I can make you a bed, Aiden.
Yeah, I'm gonna start working on that general store. Aiden, you should figure out where your library is, but finish your house first.
Yeah,
everyone, like the first.
Is it to always stay, yeah. Or is that?
Yeah, couldn't you just turn off daylight cycle technically, but.
I'll just turn off daylight cycle. Hold on. Where's daylight cycle? Okay, now it's most likely always gonna be day. What is Aiden? Wait, why is this? There's your random chest open. Aiden, what are you doing?
I'm sorry. Jeez.
You should be sorry, though.
Well, he's getting angry.
Yeah, Aiden's getting angry.
I know, you should,
where is Wolf?
Okay, Aiden, I wanna make you a super dank bed, okay? It's like beyond dank, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Sean, all I see is your controller.
Oh, well, yeah, that's the magic of
ready?
FaceTime. Just ignore that.
Hey, guys, how come there's nothing in this ender chest?
I see it. My inventory's overflowing, so I'm just gonna put some of my stuff in here. Yeah, there you go.
Well, Sean, that's a bad idea, because now it's mine. It's mine now.
Well, I don't want it. It's dirt. It was literal dirt.
I know, it's your, well, that's technically your chest.
Oh, really?
That's like your little chest.
Oh, thanks, so now that's just more storage for me.
Do you guys know if you have enough materials to make another end chest?
Another end chest? I don't know, honestly.
Yeah.
No, I do not. I need blaze powder.
No. I tried to jump, but I messed up.
We are on peaceful, right?
I think so. Well, I could turn it off of peaceful.
No, keep it on peaceful.
Like,
keep it on peaceful, okay?
Leave it? Okay.
We're gonna do that once we finish everything, then we're gonna like get that situated.
Oh my gosh, my food chest. My food chest is no longer.
Oh no.
Oh.
Okay, does anyone have glass? Glass supply? Huh?
Bro, I got 52.
Okay, that's enough.
Is your chest open?
Okay, ready?
Okay,
I'm right here. Don't worry.
It's closed.
Sean! I was right here. Look,
I didn't.
It's on the ground.
Okay, well, I didn't know you were going to teleport me to you, so I didn't know to stop. Oh, yeah, by the way, in episode 1, Aiden never ate that redstone. My thing is lagging.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I'm
yeah,
sorry,
Aiden,
guys.
Aiden,
I'm sorry I let you guys down.
Aiden never did eat that redstone. Well, no, actually, well, that's
oh,
a riddle. There's more.
I see the statue
wait,
of Flipperty.
Sean, look at okay. me. Sean, look at me. Sean.
I'm watching.
But wait, I might. Oh, no, never mind. I can't eat redstone, guys. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's actually physically impossible. Your mouth, you can't. It's not possible. I'm sorry, guys.
It's just not possible.
It's
I'm really
impossible.
Sorry, guys. I let everyone down.
Not really. It'll
so
anyone.
Guys, nobody knows
me?
How to
you guys
get
are gonna
boo
me now. Oh my gosh, you guys are gonna boo me. That's so mean.
No, it's
mean.
It's not really, Aiden.
Yeah, that's
who's gonna boo you?
I'm more of that guy.
I have no clue what Aiden's talking about, actually.
Yeah,
I'm talking about the problems that I have, because, you know, it's a lot of them, but, you know, whatever.
Aiden,
okay, Sean, let's go make a lot of chests. How many things do you want to sell?
Come on, there we go.
How many things?
How many things do I want to sell? Enough that I can,
yeah.
like, have a full area of stuff. I don't
okay.
know.
Okay, I'm going to start making a lot of item frames.
I don't know what
yeah,
you need. I don't
friend?
No, we don't need a lot, but I don't know what we need. I don't know what the world I don't the problem is I don't know what the world needs, like what we're low on and what is better to sell. So I think you should come up with some stuff that personally you need, cuz you have the most stuff definitely.
Okay.
So if you need something or something that you have that's more like something that you
I'd
can't
say
get.
Coal is a good is a big one and wood. Coal, wood.
Oh no, we lost Aiden.
Oh no, where did Aiden go?
I think I accidentally clicked hang up. That's my bad.
Oh, okay. We'll get him back on the
sorry, I lost you there.
Yeah, that was weird. I got disconnected.
Oh, so it wasn't my fault. Okay.
Bad.
It makes
Aiden.
Me feel better.
It's all your fault.
I'm so
oh
sorry.
Oh my gosh, my videos are available.
Yeah, my internet is being weird. It's like going really slow. I don't know, it might have to do with the rainstorm we're having right now. Yes, we're having a rainstorm today.
Yeah,
Aiden, gorgeous. Minecart.
I know, I'm coming!
Teleport to me. Oh, jeez, what the?
Oh.
Are you in creative,
where
Aiden?
Where are you, Sean?
I'm right here.
Your house? Well, where?
And where?
Hashtag
Aiden's
blind.
What, where? There you go.
Just wondering.
Hashtag Aiden is blind.
Track.
What?
The ending is weird, so, you know, just trust it, okay?
Oh, that's cool.
It's to stop it from going back.
Aiden,
yes.
I thought you might want to know this, Aiden. Do you know how the rail pop?
Yes.
This rail pops up.
Yeah.
Well, when it goes up, then when it goes back down, that breaks this rail, so you have to replace it. So that doesn't matter.
Where are these stairs? That'd be terrible.
We could be sued.
If it crash like totally, and then like we wouldn't be able to come.
Yeah,
how terrible
would that be?
That would really
bad.
Suck, man. That'd be so terrible.
That'd be
what,
bad.
What if a plane crashed into our school?
No, he said
wait, if a plane crashed
no.
into our school, that'd be,
what?
That'd be terrible.
No, he
no.
said he said that.
That's not what I was talking about.
He said
about.
If you your internet crashed,
you
we wouldn't be able to play. We never said that.
Okay.
No!
That's my bad.
So, crafting tables are Oakwood.
I know,
right?
Sean.
Aiden, we need power rails. Guys, on this minecart, you have to push yourself forward. Just saying, to make it all the way. Otherwise, you don't make it. I'm just saying.
Where? Why don't you make it?
Aiden, this system does not work, Aiden. You lose all three end rails.
Okay, but it still works.
I'm changing it.
Don't lose your minecart.
No, but
you better than it was before.
No. I'm going to try a different system.
Yes.
No, I'm trying a better system.
Guys, I have a pig named Diplo. Just letting you know.
We're villagers now? What?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
OMG, look at Aiden. No, seriously, don't though.
Yes.
Just
don't,
stand.
It'll be scary.
It will be.
You'll be scarred. You'll be scarred for life. Where's Aiden?
Yes,
oh, I see
they
you.
Made
look, you have a
connection.
Aiden, I love your TV screen.
Yeah. It worked.
Whoa. I love your TV screen. Whoa.
Where's my TV screen?
I'm confused. Is anyone else confused?
Stop.
Oh, God.
You are mean.
And made it. Okay, so someone didn't plan this out correctly.
Don't worry. I come in peace.
I come in peace as well.
Okay. Okay. Do not.
Okay.
Should I be worried?
Okay.
It's in your chest. Wow, your chests are sad. What are you building? Oh, it's a staircase.
Oh, you know, nothing.
Except, you can't go because that block's there.
Just nothing.
No, know. It's a staircase, and it goes nowhere.
Okay, there we go. We're good. We have a working minecart.
I'm playing
that
end game here.
No! Lost the minecart. No!
I know, it's annoying!
No,
because the minecart track is like. Okay, by the way, my game is like super laggy.
I feel you, Aiden. I feel you. But in the future, hopefully, we can fix these. But for now, that is going to have to be it, guys. Where are you?
I'm in my house here. Everybody can teleport to me. Whee!
Yeah, all right.
Stop.
Okay. Thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure to stay tuned for the next episode later this week. And I will catch you all later. Bye.
Bye.